I was born a male. I still identify as a male. It's nothing related to your sexual orientation.
In terms of like gender, I feel it's just an expression. This is a character for me. I enjoy doing it. I love doing it. Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear you.
Call me he, call me she, as long as you call me. Drag is an art form. There are no rules to it. Whether you're a man or a woman, transgender, gay, straight, lesbian, queer, however you identify as, if you want to do drag, just do drag. The word drag is a Western term. So if a man is dressing up as woman and playing character as a woman on stage, he's called a drag queen. And if there is a woman who is playing a male character, she's called a drag king. Betta is actually an amplifier, a loudspeaker to my voice. This is what Betta has taught me. Whoever you are, you just have to gather up all the strengths that you have and just close your eyes and take the leap of faith. So it has become a personal motive for me to inform and make people aware about what drag is, because it's funny how drag was already there in India ever since like the ancient times. When women were not allowed to step out of the house and work, men were the ones who were playing the female roles on stage. What I'm trying to say is that gender is a construct, so it's not something you should be restricted to. What my capabilities are, what my talents are, should not be affected by my gender. I've actually gotten a new voice through Betta.